Hello everyone, my name is Manoj. My roll number is 1960136. The given first question is where to find the unit step function. By taking t equals to minus to 10 with increment 1, y equal to heavy side of t will give rise to the respective unit step function. By replacing plot by stem will give the discrete manner. Coming to next question, where to find the rectangular pulse. T equals to minus 10 to 10 with increment of 0.0 and y equal to rectangular pulse t, plot t comma y will give rise to the respective rectangular pulse function. Replacing plot by stem will give rise to the discrete manner. Coming to next question, we have to find the signum function. T equals to minus 10 to 10 with increment of 1, y equal to signum of t, plot t comma y will give rise to the respective signum function as this manner. Coming to next question, we have to find the ramp function. T equals to minus 1, 2, 1, 0.01, increment, impulse t equal to 0, unit step t greater than or equal to 0, ramp equal to t dot star unit step, quadratic t square unit step, plot t comma, impulse unit step, ramp quadratic will give rise to the respective ramp function. Next, coming to next question, we have to find the sinusoidal function. T equals to minus 10 to 10 with increment of 0.01, y equal to sin t, plot t comma y will give rise to the continuous sine function as this manner. Replacing plot by stem will give rise to the discrete manner. Next exponential increasing function. T equals to 1 to 100 with increment 1, y equal to exponential of t, plot t comma y will give rise to the respective exponential increasing function as this manner. And coming to the next question, we have to find the exponential decaying function. T equal to 1 to 100, 1, y equal to exponential of minus t, plot t comma y will give rise to the respective exponential decaying function as this manner. And coming to next question, we have to find the impulse. T equals to minus 10 to 10 with increment of 1, u equal to 0s 1 to 10, 1, 0s 1 to 10, subplot 2 comma 1 comma stem will give rise to the discrete manner, plot will give rise to the continuous manner. The respective impulse function will look like this. Coming to the second question, where to find the periodic pulse waveform with period t and pulse width of t by 4. T equals to minus 5 to 5 with increment 0.1, pulse period minus 5 to 5, pulse width 1 by 4, and where to plot it. Subplot will give rise to the two graphs, one as continuous, one as discrete manner. X label t, y label as amplitude will give the respective graph in this manner. And coming to the next question, we have to find the square waveform with fundamental period t. T equals to minus 3 to 3 with increment 0.1, square x equal to square pi t. Subplot, plot t comma x, x label as t, y label as amplitude. Plot will give the continuous, stem will give rise to the discrete manner. And coming to the next question, we have to find the triangular waveform. T equals to minus 10 to 10 with increment of 0.1. X equal to sawtooth, t comma 0.5 will give rise to the respective triangular waveform. Plot will give continuous, discrete, stem will give rise to discrete. We have to mention x as t, y label as amplitude. And coming to next question, we have to find the respective sinusoidal waveform. T equal to minus 0.0022 0.002 with fundamental period of 1ms, x equal to sine of 2000 pi t, subplot 1 to 1, plot will give rise to the continuous, substem will give rise to the discrete manner, x label as t, y label as amplitude. Coming to the next question, we have to generate 3 sinusoidal waveforms with frequency 100 Hz, 250 Hz and 500 Hz with amplitudes 1, 0.75, 0.5. By taking t equal to minus 30 to 30 with increment 0.1, x1 equal to 1 into sine of 4 into pi by 100 into t, x2 equal to 0.75 into sine of 4 into pi by 100 into t, x3 equal to 0.5 into sine of 4 into pi by 100 into t, y equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3. We have to plot 4 graphs. For x1, plot t comma x1, for x2, plot t comma x2, for x3, plot t comma x3, for y, plot t comma y. The respective 4 graphs will look in this manner. And coming to the next question, we have to generate 2 sinusoidal waveforms with frequency 125 Hz and 1000 Hz with amplitudes 1, 0.5. So, by taking t equal to minus 100 to 100 with increment of 0.1, x1 equal to 1 into sine of 4 into pi by 125 into t, x2 equal to 0.5 into sine of 4 into pi by 100 into t, y1 equal to x1 dot star x2. will multiply those x1 and x2. We have to plot three graphs for x1, t gamma x1, for x2, plot t gamma x2, and for y, plot t gamma y. We'll give the respective three graphs as this manner. Coming to the next question, we have to plot the previous graphs in the MATLAB graphical user interface. For this, we have to write app designer in the command window. It will let you go to the another website. And after this, we have to drag this axis here, and we have to drag this button, and we have to name it as plot. And by clicking it, we go to callbacks and go to the plot button push callback. Then we go to the side where we have to write the code here. I am writing sine code t equals to minus 10 to 10 with increment 0.0, y equal to sine t plot. Our plot, we have to write this app dot ui axis comma t comma y. And after this, we have to run this code. A MATLAB app will open, and we have to plot this. After plotting, it will give the respective sine function. For remaining graphs also, we have to do in the same manner.